There might be a reason for what happened, but we are not going to find it here in this room. And if I stand here and ask for compensation or money, then I am saying that I can be compensated, and I can't. I can't bring her back. No money or verdicts or sentences can bring back what... How can I give this pain to someone else? Someone who has already suffered. And I know she would not want that at all. That is not why my daughter came into this world for the time that she did.